Hi, welcome to Ree Combat 24. My name is Shelley. I'll be taking you through this fabulous workout. Combat is about punching and kicking. We've got a mixture of boxing, karate, Muay Thai, and kickboxing. Well, who can ask for more, really? All you need for this class is a water bottle, imaginary person to, or persons, to punch and kick. It can be me if you like, if you can't think of anybody. And you may also require a mat at the end of the class for your stretching. However, if you don't want a mat and you're happy to lay on your floor, you're welcome to do that. If you have any questions at all, please don't hesitate to contact me either through my website or through my Facebook page. Enjoy the class. Welcome to your warm-up. We're going to start with the upper body, so give me a little pulse. Side to side, start bringing the right foot forward, hands up, just jab. So we are punching with our front hand, aiming for their nose. Back heel off the floor, let the body rotate, tuck your chin in. Jab cross, four, three, two jabs. You got it, do it again. Four, three, two, one, two, one. Straight down the middle, both hands hitting the same place. Hook, right, left, boom. You're hitting their cheek or their jaw, rotating the whole body all the way down to the foot. Are we ready to speed up? Uppercuts, right, left, right, left. We're hitting underneath the chin. Elbow 45 degrees. Try not to hit yourself. Jab cross. Four, three, two hooks. Yeah. So a little bit different. Try not to lean backwards. If you lean backwards, you're likely to miss your target. See? Pause it back. So lean slightly forward or keep the weight in the middle of the feet. You're gonna give me three, two, yeah, pulse. So once I'm done, shake it out. Let's switch the feet over. So the left foot is coming forward. Stop, jab. You got this. Now everything we throw out, we gotta pull back in. So punches, kicks, everything has to come back. Jab cross. Four, three, two jabs. Yes. If you know the words, feel free to sing. Hook left to right. Boom. So the angle of your arm is like this. Rotate everything, and although you're changing feet, your weight doesn't move. Uppercuts. Speed. So the hook and the uppercut are your knockout punches. Keep your core nice and tight. Squeeze it. Jab cross. Hook. Yes. As we start to warm up, start making it harder. Not for you, but for them. At the end of the class, you want your imaginary person rolling around the floor, begging you to stop, if they can still talk. Three, two, well done, pulse. So that's both sides of the upper body done, shake it out. We're gonna move into the lower body. So we got kicks, keep them low, so I need to warm up. Right foot forward, hands up, front kick, boom, hold. Do it again. Point the foot, pull back your toes. You're hitting with the ball of your foot. To the side, side kick. Out, in, down. Bring the knee in first, so it can go out. Toe points down. You're hitting with the edge of the foot. To the front, roundhouse kick. Boom. You're hitting with your shin or your shoelaces. Set your standing foot to point where you're likely to kick, and then whip the foot up. Change feet, front kick, boom. We're not on a high road of hell. We're on a highway to heaven. They're on a highway to hell. Oh yeah. Psychic. Out in down. Think of your leg like a piston on a train. You know, on wheels. To the front, roundhouse. Boom. Try and squeeze your bum to get a nice straight line. Otherwise, you look like a dog. We don't want that. All right, front kick, step, step, step. Switch. Yes. Your hand can pull down so you engage your obliques. If you want a little bit more, lean back a little bit, push your hips forward. You'll feel that in your standing leg. All right, same different. Shuffle. Two right knees. Boom, boom, left. Grab the head, bring it to your hip, and smash. Next time, we've got one knee, one kick. Knee, kick. Remember, it's the warm-up. You can kick low. You can kick low all the way through if you'd like. Now, if you want a little bit more, you can make it bigger if you like. Hold out the kick. Boom! Well done, guys. Your warm-up is complete. Track two, guys. We're going to start combining the upper and lower body. Let's start pulsing. We've got some new moves for you as well in this one. Bring the right foot forward. Give me a jab, cross, jab. Go. Pulse. That's rock and roll. Warm up is well and truly done, guys. Can you reach a little bit further? Remember, we're aiming for the nose. The body rotates. Wait, but left, you don't care. Next time, add the front kick. 3, 2, 1, front kick. Pull the toes back and bring that foot back in. Next time, 3, 2, 1, front, back. Front, back. From the side. Yeah. Hips square to the floor. What are you going to do? For what? To do what? Oh yeah. Should we try that again? What you gotta do? To do what? Why? Front leg forward. Low block. High block. Slow roundhouse. Set. Kick. Back we go. Low block. High block. Roundhouse. Set. Kick. Speed it up. Low. High. Roundhouse. Kick. Back. Kick. Low. You'll find out why in a minute. Squeeze your bum. Woohoo! This is karate. So you have to get low in your legs. Low. Low. Imagine. Kick. Bark. You got 8 more. Can you get higher? Doesn't have to be much. Doesn't have to be anything. Four of your best. Two more. I lied. Hold. Pulse. Switch feet. If you need to, shake it out. Wrist down again on the other side. Hands up. Jab, cross, jab. Pulse. What is it? It's rock and roll. Wait on like you don't care. Are you out of control? No. Because we know exactly what we're doing and where we are putting each and every punch and kick. Next time, 3, 2, 1, front kick. Go. Rock and roll. Now, memory test. Can you remember what comes next? That's right, the back kick. Front, back. Now, if this makes you feel a little dizzy, kick lower, keep the body upright. Your choice. Boom. For what? To do what? To combat. Do it again. For your rights. Okay, left foot forward. Low block, slow. High block. Roundhouse. Set, kick. Now imagine this is a kick coming in and a bar or baseball bat coming down. Faster. You got this. You don't need me. But I am with you all the way. You are halfway, eight more. Woo! Are you keeping these blocks strong? Or have you got spaghetti arms? Nah. Four more, come on. Two more. Last one. Hold. Track three, a complete shoulder destroyer. Enjoy this one. Give me a pulse. Hands up, right foot forward. You're going to go hook, upper hook, pulse. You do it. Hook, upper hook, pulse. So it goes, cheek, chin, cheek. Next time, you're going to add in some footwork. Let's go. Hook, hook, hook. Heels down on that jack. Knees go over the toes. Just grab one arm. Tuck in that chin. Core engaged. We're adding in a stiff jab. So lift up that knee. If you don't want this, it's too much. You can just stay here. If you're stiff jabbing, weight on the front leg. Bring it forward. Four, three, two, run back. Do that again. Four, three, two, run back. If you want the low option, just step forward and march back. One more time. Back to that hook, upper hook. Let's go. Pulse. Again. On that uppercut. Drop the hip, drop the shoulder, then come up under the chin. I love these words. You never know what you can do until you get it up as high as you can go. So add them back in. Hook, upper hook, jack, jack. Oh yeah. You really have to rotate on the uppercut, otherwise you'll miss them. March. Start bringing the left foot forward. Hook, upper hook. Pulse. Do it again. Oh yeah. This is definitely a danger zone. Add in the feet back. Boom, boom, boom. Now as you jack, your hands are up by your face. Why do you have to have your hands up by your face, do you think? Do you think it's because if a punch comes in, you can block? Or do you think it's just because I'm being picky? Stiff jab. Either way, do it. Remember, you can be here if you wish. Bring it forward. Four, three, two, run back. Do it again. Remember the flow options, guys. You can just walk it forward and walk it back. One more. Hook, upper hook. Danger zone. We'll take it into the danger zone. Bigger if you can. You never know what you can do until you take it up as high as you can go. Yes! Now, if you don't want a jack, you can just squat. Nearly there, nearly there. For this round. If you need it, shake that. Feet go wide to the front. Jab cross. Now you can make this level one and pull it back if you like. Heels lift off the floor to allow the hips to rotate. Bigger. Reach a little further. Rotate a little more. This will be level two. Next time, 4, 3, 2, 1, jack, jack, go! Are you breathing? Try to hold your breath. Breathe! Ah, are you going more? Give it to me now! Last time. 3, 2, 1. Floor, guys, give me a pulse. We're going to move into the legs. Bring the right foot forward. Two combos to learn. First one, back kick. Boom. Hips and shoulders square to the floor. And take a little peek over your shoulder. Next time, back kick, knee, knee, kick. Go. So we switch legs. Back kick is in one leg, and the knees and the kick are on the other leg. Back knee, front kick, knee, kick, nothing. Again. Do you know what's coming? I'll show you. If you don't know, we're going to go jump kick, jab, jab, cross. Up. So this is the second combo. On the spot, no traveling. Four more. If you need a low option, stay with the knee kick. The cross is the knockout, so make it strong. Back kick combo, let's go. Back, knee, knee, kick. Back, knee. Squeeze your butt cheeks. You should be feeling this. Ready for combo two? Jump kick! Don't forget the arms. One more. Or if you need it, low option. We got a new move coming your way. Decoy. Down. Switch. So it's a little jump squat and we switch. If you don't want to do that, you can just squat. Left foot forward, back in. Boom. Here we go. We start again. So just get the setup right, and then we add in that combination. Go. You're so lucky. Back knee, front kick. Knee, kick, hold. Again. Come on in. Yeah, you do it, guys. Let's go. Back in. Knee. Hip. Well, do you want a good backside? Woo-hoo. Remember, low option is fine. Just keep moving. Jump kick combo. Jump low, that's fine too. Four more, or knee kick, your choice. But guys, that cross really has to reach. Decoy. Remember, if you don't want to do that, stay to the squats. Keep going. Woo-hoo. Feel that heart rate go up. Four, three, two, done. Well done, guys. Track 7, guys. My time. We have ace end elbows, which go 1, 2. Remember that. We start with knees. Right, left, boom. Feel free to go. Woo-hoo. Hands up, bring them to your hips. If you want, give them bounce. If you don't want, you can be well off. Right foot, jab cross. Ascend. Boom, boom. That elbow is close to your ear. It's a very close quarter move, but right in your face. It comes up under their chin. Your hand kind of brushes your hair. Or wipes off the sweat. Or puts the glasses back on. Your choice. Knees! Alright, now on the floor. Punch! Hand above the head. You pop them by the collar. Drop the knee. Now you got it. Bigger. Well, the boys can play. Let's open the girls. Next time, two down, two up. Make sure you switch arms, left arm, right arm. We'll do a little walk on that. Knees! Remember, this is an option. Bigger! That's how you're halfway. Big it up. Are we ready for the other side? Left foot leads. Knee. Now if your foot's out, reload, breathe. But don't stop. Never stop. The fight never stops. Bring this elbow close. Like you're elbowing someone behind you. Left foot, jab cross, ascend, up, up. Free hand protects your ribs. The bike can play. Now get the elbow close. Get it as high up as you can. Feel the shoulder squeeze. Show them your ribs. There you go, you can't have them. Yay! Woohoo! You got a butterfly. Punch! Now what I don't want to see. Get it above the head. Now make it bigger. Well, the girls can play. Now, two down, two up. We're gonna walk all night. Knee! Now you can stay with a single knee if you like, or increase to the running man. So kick out behind, and then bring that knee up. Yes. Guys, let's stretch out. Bring your knees into the belly. Give them a little bit of a hug. Release one leg. Let the other leg straighten up. Hold above or below the knee. Feel the stretch down the back of your leg. If you can, make it a little deeper. Take that leg across the other knee, reach through, grab a hold, lay back, relax your legs. Bring the knees together, let them fall to one side, keep your shoulders on the floor. Try looking away from your knees. Relax. Feel the rotation through your back. Now roll onto your side, grabbing hold of the top foot. Push the hips forward, feel the stretch in the front of the leg. If you like, roll side to side to release the back. Release one leg, straighten the other leg up. See if you can make that stretch a little deeper. Take that foot across the other leg, reach through, grab a hold, and relax. Feel the stretch through your glute and your hip. Knees together, let them roll. Both shoulders on the floor. Feel that rotational stretch through your spine. soften. Push those hips forward. Alright, let it go. Come to standing. Slowly roll out. Cross the hands, open the shoulder blades, open the back. Open up the arms, open up the chest. Would we want to stay young forever though? Bring one arm across, stretch it out. Switch it out. Bring the arm up and over, hand between the shoulder blades, little pull on the elbow. Switch arms. Big breath in. Feet together, fist to palm. Well done, guys. I hope you enjoyed Ree Combat today. If you've got any questions or comments or you'd like some advice, please don't hesitate to contact me on my website or through my Facebook page. Thanks for joining me today. I hope you look as sweaty as I do.